me to the table. I was uncomfortable to sit at before. The thoughts I had of you remind me of the pattern of the man who's had the same haircut for the last 30 years. But now he's ready for a change.
We're on the shift of the paradigm. We're at the end of the line.
The pattern of people popping up to help us do the rest. These are not